This is a defining moment for the global clean energy transition. Political and business leaders are now deciding how to reboot economies and are investing heavily in essential sectors, such as energy and transport. During this pivotal moment, we have an opportunity to rethink our current systems and make wise choices for the decades to come. Hydrogen is ready to enable a more resilient, clean energy system for the future. Until now, the cost of hydrogen production put it out of reach for everyday use. But market dynamics are drastically changing, and hydrogen will be cost competitive far sooner than previously thought. The cost of hydrogen will drop 50% by 2030 if governments, industry, and investors act now to accelerate scale-up. Furthermore, the economics demonstrate that scaling up the hydrogen value chain will be the biggest driver to unlock even further cost reductions in the future. Around $70 billion of investment from various sources is needed for hydrogen to scale. To put this into context, that's less than 5% of annual global spending on energy. The biggest impact will come from investing in hydrogen production, transport fueled by hydrogen, and heating with hydrogen. Versatile hydrogen solutions can compete with other energy alternatives if we have national strategies, local coordination, and regulations that remove existing barriers. And with the right incentives, such as tax breaks or subsidies that encourage initial investments, investors and industry will have the necessary tools to successfully make the switch to a clean, safe, and affordable energy system with hydrogen at its core.